channel. Today I'm going to tell you how you can get into the Big Boss house. If you are a Big Boss fan, then I'm sure that even you would want to be in the Big Boss house, and here are 5 ways how you can do that. Be a drama queen. In every Big Boss season, there is at least one drama queen who makes an issue out of everything, and I think that's the best way to get into the Big Boss house, because who doesn't like a little bit of drama? The second way needs a little bit of homework. So before the show starts, you have to get involved in some controversy. Just get involved in some controversy, and that is like your ticket to enter Big Boss house. Be in Salman's good books. Now we all know that there's at least one person in the house which Salman favors, and honestly, I am not trying to get into bhai ke fans ka bad books, but this just keeps coming up. So people who are going to leave hate comments, please don't. I love the show. I know you all love the show, and I love Salman in the show. Promise the producers of the show that you will get involved in a love story while in the house, and that is it. That is all you have to do. And if you're married or have an ex-husband or an ex-boyfriend or a boyfriend, then rest assured that that person is going to come to the house at least once to disrupt all the things and create more drama. Then let me know and give me a shout out from the house. And also you can follow me on all my social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Periscope, and I'll see you guys there. Bye. So person who's like a typical drama, all know that girls are the biggest drama queen. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, you can check out my other videos. Just click on them and they will open up in a new tab. You can also follow me on all my other social media. The links are in the description box below. Bye.